Hi, I'm Chu, I'm fashion director of UNESCO magazine. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys how to wear the waterfall cardigan. First step, put it on. It works already, you don't have to put anything over it, you know. It works for all different types of body shape. Adding accessory is very important, especially if you want to keep the look very basic and classic. Sophisticated, glamorous, and also for this season, whatever bling you can wear during the day. You don't have to think like, oh, bling, I'm going to the evening, bling, I'm going to the party. No. The fashion now, bling, you go to the shopping mall. The next look, I'm going to just show you a simple way, just belt it. It's very simple. And you can see it, it's so simple. And as I said, it's just like essentially your waist. And this is adding curve to your body shape as well. Okay, the next one, I'm going to show you the modern ways. It's for me personally, when I'm wearing cardigan, like men's cardigan, not waterfall cardigan, I will tuck it in. I think it's very modern, and you get a little bit of inspired from borrow from boyfriend. How sophisticated is it? Brand neat, very clean. And also, waistcoat always give the look like more funky, more retro. She looks sophisticated, she looks so glamorous. And this season is about layering. Short over the long, long over the short. It's modern. We take off the waistcoat, please. And without a waistcoat, now she can go to the evening. It's smart, it's sophisticated. And open here, one side, here we go. Now she's got a little asymmetric underneath. It's about creativity as well when you come to fashion. And the last look, I'm going to show you how to use your cardigan. For you guys, fashion developer, you're going to put it over the shoulder. It's very feminine, sophisticated, and it's fresh instead of like you tie around your neck or tie around your waist. Because this season is about glamorous, about clean, about femininity. And again, tone on tone, a splash of color block. She looks sophisticated, ready to go, and enjoy it. Thank you.